I am Helene. I am a Danish activist.
Hi, I'm Osti. I'm forest campaigner for Greenpeace Switzerland.
Hello everyone, I'm Wei Wei. I'm from China and now I'm a volunteer of Greenpeace China.
On the 12th, so next Saturday, there will be the Global Day of Action for Climate. And we do hope that all around the globe that there will be huge demonstrations. There will be a huge one, we hope, in Copenhagen with nationalities from all over the world. And all these preparations are now tackling the big demonstration on Saturday.
For me, I've been in Greenpeace for 3 years, and this is, without comparison, the biggest machine I've ever seen got to work. All the small wheels that has to fit together. So many volunteer hours put into this, just making 1,000 posters that will not even have the Greenpeace name on it, just shows that it's not to promote Greenpeace, it is to promote this climate deal. It's the energy flowing here. It's amazing to feel just everybody coming together with the same purpose. It's really, really big. The posters we're producing right now, there are a lot of them. We have a lot of different messages, but just to point out that this is not Greenpeace invented. It was put out on the website, on the internet, for everybody internationally put up a message of which they could see themselves walking with in the demonstration. Which message would you like to put out to the politicians, to the decision makers? What we have here is I estimate about 7 meter high melting snowman. As you see, his mouth is it's a bit sad. Right now we are in the primary banner room. This is basically where we do bigger banners. We have the capacity to do bigger projects and bigger banners. This wall is made for projections. So we put a banner up on the wall and then draw around. We can do really, really big banners and just move them, draw up the knife and move them again. And then paint them basically at the big table. And you hit a staple gun in the background. This is where we do stuff.
Here we can see part of the preparation for the Global Action Day on Saturday. And what they're doing there, we can see right now two heads of states of the European Union. And this should symbolize, you can have a look at it yourself, how they're acting like marionettes being steered by economics and other powers. So this is going to be part of the demonstration. They're going to be on a wagon. They're going to be part of the whole process. And it's you can see on the floor the other heads of state. So all of the heads of states are going to get their part in this theater.
As you see, most of Europe is represented. That is because not only because it's closer, but because we do not really appreciate overseas traveling because of the big CO2 emissions. So all of them from Europe, they came with boat or buses, trains. But we do have some representatives from India, from China, and we also have one from Malaysia, but the pin fell out. This place does not hold a shower, and most of the times they are not hot water. But we have like nice, climate-friendly vegan food every day, 3 times a day, and they're also always hot coffee. So you are giving up a lot of the at-home facilities, and it's not luxury, but I enjoy it. I enjoy being here because it gives me more than I give up.
We try to be part of it, and we try to activize our members and our supporters, but it should be the big climate demonstration of everyone.
Lovely, no?
Finish.